Go to the link in the video description below. Select your camera model, download the software, install the software and make sure to also install the camera driver. Connect your camera using a USB cable to your computer. Then fire up whatever software you're using. Go to its video settings and select the newly installed webcam imaging edge. And you're done! And for the remaining 20% which have not clicked away yet, hi, I'm Greeny, welcome to this video. Sony finally joined the Cool Kids Club and released a software which allows you to use your Sony camera as a webcam. Without an HDMI capture card, without any workarounds, just plain plug and play like all the other players are doing for years. So in this video, I'm going to show you how you can use that new software to connect your Sony camera as long as your model is supported. And all the supported models are listed on the website in the video description below. Should your camera not be supported, however, there are two links in the info card as well as down in the video description, which link to two videos we did on this channel already. One of which is how to use your Sony camera as a USB webcam. This is a workaround which was the only way to do it until today. And the other video is a review of a rather cheap $25 HDMI capture card, which allows you to capture the HDMI output of your camera and then use that as a webcam. As we just learned, you have to go to the Sony website, select your camera model, then download the software and driver for the Imaging Edge webcam, install both of which, and once that's installed, you might have to reboot your system because you install a new driver. And once that's done, you should be able to connect your camera to your computer using absolutely normal USB cable and use it as a webcam. In my case, I'm going to demonstrate you how to use the newly installed webcam in OBS. So in OBS, we click on Add Source Video Capture Device. We give it a name, select the new Sony Camera Imaging Edge software. Make sure the USB mode is set to PC remote. Connect our USB cable to it. The camera will now go into USB mode and we get a notification on our computer that it is connected. And we already have a picture of our webcam without installing any screen capture software or using an external HDMI capture device. The thing now is, as you just saw, the camera is not capable of outputting its full resolution to the computer's webcam. In fact, the resolution is about 720p, which is far away from the 4K capabilities of this camera. If high resolution and frame rate is important to you, I highly suggest you get a Elgato Camlink 4K. And if that's too expensive for you, you might want to check out the second link in the info card or somewhere down in the video description, which is talking about a rather cheap $25 USB HDMI capture card. Back to OBS, in case you want to use the 720p screen now in your OBS stream and you want to size it to the full screen, you can go ahead, do a right click onto the source, transform, and in transform, fit to screen. So, this is how to use your Sony camera as a USB webcam without any screen capture or HDMI capture or workarounds, thanks to Sony's newly released Imaging Edge webcam. Thanks, Sony. It was about time. And for all of the viewers who are still here, which is maybe 5% of the viewers who clicked that video, thanks. Thanks a lot for staying until the end. That means a lot to me. And now, hit a like and feel honored to be in the 5% club. I'm Greeny, this is the end card. So click there or here or somewhere on the screen. And I will see you in the next one. And thanks for staying around. Bye.